Good evening, folks. This is Charles Miller reporting from just outside Roswell, where it's been reported that some sort of spacecraft had crashed just a day ago.
The directive I'm signing today will refocus America's space program for an eventual mission to Mars and perhaps someday to many worlds beyond.
Mayday! Mayday! This is a warning! There's been an explosion! We're coming in hot!
No. No.
Shoot it, Major! Shoot it!
Congrats on that wall of yours. It looks huge from outer space.